To join my key to gold channel, subscribe to my channel and press the bell button to get the latest video update.
Question number 1. Which structure of the eye is the most sensitive but contains no blood vessels? Answer B. Cornea. Question number 2. What percentage of the human body is water? Answer C. 60%. Question number 3. How many lungs does the human body have? Answer B. 2. Question number 4. What is the name of the biggest part of the human brain? Answer A. Cerebrum. Question number 5. What is the human body's largest external organ? Answer B. Skin. Question number 6. What is the longest bone in the human body? Answer C. Femur. Question number 7. What is the smallest bone in the human body? Answer A. Stapes. Question number 8. What is the weakest bone in the human body? Answer C. Spinal cord. Question number 9. What substance are nails and hair made of? Answer A. Keratin. Question number 10. Which organ system includes the spleen? Answer C. Lymphatic system. Question number 11. How many layers of skin are in the epidermis? Answer C. 5. Question number 12. What is the strongest muscle in the human body? Answer C. Masseter. Question number 13. What is the weakest muscle in the human body? Answer C. Stapedius. Question number 14. What is the shape of DNA called? Answer C. Double helix. Question number 15. What is the biggest and most powerful in the body? Answer C. Gluteus maximus. Question number 16. The flow of blood through your heart and around your body is called? Answer C. Circulation. Question number 17. What are the bones around your chest called? Answer B. Rib cage. Question number 18. How many parts in the heart are divided into? Answer C. 2. Question number 19. How many parts do the brain have? Answer B. 3 parts. Question number 20. What are the teeth made of?
Answer C. Dentine and enamel.
Question number 21. How many bones does a child have at birth?
Answer A. 300.
Question number 22. Where in the body are new blood cells made?
Answer B. Bone marrow.
Question number 23. What tissue connects bone to bone?
Answer C. Ligaments.
Question number 24. What tissue connects two muscles to bone?
Answer B. Tendons.
Question number 25. How many teeth does an adult have?
Answer C. 32.
If you like this video, give a like to my video and share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.